Rory Hedgecock out of turn four. He is on the clock. 13.468, the time to beat for Corey Hedgecock. Hedgecock in turn three. That 23 machine coming out of turn four. Hedgecock clocks in. 13.609 for Corey Hedgecock. Lap two for Hedgecock. 13.372 for Corey Hedgecock. Fast time tonight for the 23.
All right, race fans, when they hit the flagman stand right there, give them a big yell. We're going racing. Here we go. Stars and Stripes 40 laps, limited late models. $2,004 to win. Mayfield on the charge from that fourth position. Mayfield up to the second spot, making a move for that second spot on Ryan King. Hedgecock, King, Mayfield, Manley. Hedgecock banging the lead. It is a blown right rear tire from Ryan King. Tough break for Ryan King as that